Hello, everyone. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com. I'm meteorologist Matt Milosevich with your updated Wednesday forecast. Lots of sunshine and quiet weather. But temperatures struggling today. Highs only expected to be in the 40s. Should be in the 60s this time of year. Our next storm system showing itself in the southern plains, Oklahoma down to Texas with some rain showers. It's a little more widespread in terms of the rainfall. Back off to our south and west, this is going to encounter some of that colder, drier air. That's going to take its toll on these showers, but I do still think we'll see a couple of raindrops falling as we head into tomorrow morning, especially north and west of Louisville. That system also originating in some milder air. And as it moves our way, our temperatures will warm and will push the colder weather on off towards the north and east as we move through the rest of the work week. Rest of today, nice and quiet along the lower and middle Ohio River Valley, but again, still chilly. Cloud cover thickens up this evening and overnight ahead of some spotty rain chances tomorrow morning. Best chances north and west of Louisville during the morning hours. As we head through the afternoon, we'll lift most of that rain on off to the north and allow temperatures to warm. Gusty southwest winds tomorrow afternoon, but that'll bump temperatures in to near 60 degrees. Widespread rain moves in late Thursday night into Friday morning, even a few rumbles of thunder possible. But notice off to the north and west, some drier air moves in for the afternoon. Temperatures rise into the upper 60s in that drier air to round out the work week. Friday night is dry. If you're headed out to any UK U of L watch parties, or if you're lucky enough to have tickets and head up to Indianapolis, we're dry through the game. But as we make our way into Saturday morning, more of this rain will start to move on in. It'll be a bit of a wet start to the coming weekend. In your day planner for the rest of the afternoon, 45 degrees for your high, mostly sunny, but chilly, down to 38 with increasing clouds by 10 o'clock. The cloud cover keeps temperatures from falling too much overnight. We're down to 34 tomorrow morning and a few spotty rain showers. Be a chilly rain if you see some showers in your area. Just a 30% chance tomorrow, mainly during the morning. Drier in the afternoon and a high of 60. Then rain chances and a few storms move back in Thursday night to Friday morning. Drier Friday afternoon with a high of 68. A little wet to start the weekend on Saturday, 60% chance of rain. That'll keep things cooler at 53, but we're sunny in 63, the pick of the weekend and perhaps of the 7-day forecast coming on Sunday. 67 Monday with a chance of showers. Tuesday and Wednesday were drier, a little bit cooler. Tuesday 55, back up to 60 by Wednesday. That is the latest on your forecast. Hope you have yourself a great day, and thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.